hooked into the Green Park Hotel. In the morning, I took a cab to the EMI office block in Manchester Square, to meet the man who would, within less than 2 years, produce 16 number one discs.